right. We've taken Maggie on the road this week, but it's really hard for me to bring my tripod over there, as it will be to talk over Cooper. So I'm going to do some heel reps and other exercises, trying to make it like we're outside walking past the crazy screaming dog, Cooper.
All right. Seriously.
Maggie. Distracting when we are out on the road. Heel. Give her a little guidance now with the leash too. Sit. Especially since she's getting older. Yes. And such a fluff puff. Maggie heel. Nope. Come on. Heel. Your boyfriend. Sit. So if you keep up the sit reps and the body movement I make, yes. eventually you won't have to say the sit anymore. In fact, as your feet close up, you'll start to notice her doing it herself. Probably not in this run, but and notice I'm using the chain collar. So if I give her this and she sits, then she gets a cookie. Oh. Maggie heel. In long line, so we'll start again. Maggie heel. Sit. Yes. Maggie heel. Sit. Yes. Good girl. Whew. Cooper. Ah. Good boy. Good Cooper. Come here. Yes. Dinsdale, sit. Good Dinsdale. That's for Dinsdale, Cooper. He's taller than you. Good boy. Yes, you're next. I know, Maggie. We don't want them screaming, do we? Where is my opening? Good Lord. So, Maggie heel. Nice. Now watch my feet if you can. See how I closed up right there? My left hand, my left foot, I stationed. And then I closed up with my right, so I'll show you from the back. Maggie heel. Sit. And I say sit when I plant my left foot, or I try to. I think I was a little late that time. Maggie heel. Yeah. Maggie Heo. Sit. That one's a little out of place, but she did sit when I closed up her feet, albeit at a 90 degree angle. Maggie Heo. Jesus, Dinsdale, huh? Good boy. Sit. Girl. Maggie Heo. Boys, huh, Maggie? Boys are dumb, huh? Easy, Cooper. Don't swallow that so fast. Maggie, sit. Good girl. Maggie, Heo. Denzy. Wrong one. Wrong fish, Maggie. Good boy, Denzy. You didn't do what I asked. Only Denzy did. Only Denzy did. Come on. Maggie, touch. So we're gonna do a bit more of that with, besides that, with Maggie on the road. Probably with her friend Chewy. And, put her through a few more things. I gotta think of what I have to get on video today, because this is her last day until her lesson tomorrow. So